Ma'am, wait, I am joining from other device. Till that, my camera will be on.
Good morning, everyone, once again. As you all know that Mr. CET.
Good morning.
Today is your CET, so I'm going to post the link in the classroom for your CET. Keep revision notebook with you. Solve the questions in the revision notebook. Write the final answer.
And ma'am, we have to send the photo to you.
No, don't send. Just write the answer in the Google form. I will check it manually. You will not able to see your marks. Once I will check, I will upload it.
Can I receive my message?
Wait a minute. I am doing something. Once I will...
In chat box.
Yeah, wait a minute. Now, children, you can go to the classroom and refresh your classroom. You will able to see the Google form. Yes. Who is giving? No, Mohit, there is no message.
Ma'am, got the link.
I'm pasting the link in the chat box also. Mohit, there is no message in the chat box.
Okay, ma'am, I send again.
Okay, I want to talk with Jahan Agarwal and Vedi. Yes, Gunnar.
Ma'am, there is no link in classroom.
It is there in the chat box also. You can go from the chat box.
Okay, ma'am.
Let me start.
Vedi, may I know the reason why you were absent after Diwali break? Why you have not attended?
I was going there. Meghalaya.
Where?
Meghalaya.
Okay, and where is Jahan Agarwal? Jahan Agarwal, may I know the reason why you have not attended the classes?
I was out of Gujarat. I was in Goa. So
you have sent the mail?
I have sent the mail to Katrine Shah. I will send it to you too.
Okay. Yes, Vedi. Students, please attend your classes regularly. Yes, Ayush, any doubt?
Ma'am, even I was in Goa, that's why I didn't attend the class, the first class after the Diwali break.
Okay. I will, from now onwards, your names will be highlighted in the classroom if you not attend the class, as I have already done yesterday. This mail goes to sir also, this mail goes to Jyoti ma'am also, and this mail is coming to you also to make you aware that how many classes you are attending and how many classes you are missing. Ariman, CET link is already posted in the classroom. You are late in the class.
Reno ma'am.
Sorry ma'am.
In the first question, it is write the place value of 2 in 4.52. So we have to write only the number, the place also.
The place value, how you write the place value?
Okay, ma'am, understood.
The best that you have learned. Place value जैसे लिखते हैं वैसे ही place value लिखनी है. Yes, Mohit, I will read your message. Wait a minute.
Ma'am, we have to send the book. No.
Don't send me the notebook work. Just write the final answer in the Google form. Yes, Mohit. Mohit, what you have to do it, beta, whichever device you are using, no, whether your father's mobile or laptop, just go to the three dots are coming. From there, you can change your Google ID, Gmail ID.
But there is
Gmail ID. तो आप किसी भी device में डाल सकते हैं ना बच्चा. Okay, just change your Gmail ID and then you can attend with your ID. If you attend, wait a minute, Kevna. if you attend with the another ID, no, the you will you are not allowed to attend the classes because they will teachers will not accept you to.
I will add account of school ID.
Yes, add account of school ID. Yes, Kevna.
Yes, ma'am. Can you please send the link again in the classroom because my network connection is so low, na. So I down I.
Beta, it is there in the classroom. Whether you will
ma'am,
go
ma'am,
again
the classroom,
also.
That problem is there that after an hour I get the message you send.
Okay.
Me.
So I am putting here in the chat box. Kevna, I just put the link in the chat box. Can you please go? Now it's opening.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, sir, ma'am.
Ma'am, we have to write everything capital.
Whichever language you write, whichever ma'am. Letters, small capital.
I'm going to, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes. And can we in the third question? Can we write palm or hand also?
Anyways.
And if we write points, we will also get a mark.
Yes, yes. Both the ways are
and
correct.
And also.
Both the ways are correct.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, I want to say that if we have to write in words, so if we don't write the digit 0, it would be okay.
You are expanding when?
No. Yes, ma'am, when I'm expanding.
Expanding means no write 0, it's okay. But the other place value, don't miss it.
What, ma'am?
If you miss also, then also. No problem.
Ma'am?
Hmm.
Ma'am, it is written, can be written in words as. So you don't have to write in expanded form, right? You have
words,
to write
words. Words mein likhna hai. Yes. Number name.
Ma'am.
Hmm.
Ma'am, we have to write in the question number C, we have to write it in words with that method of and.
Any method.
And and point.
If there is no method specific nahi given, hai, toh any method.
Okay, ma'am.
What Vedi is doing? Using calculator or mobile for the calculation?
Ma'am?
Yes, Trisha.
Ma'am, in the third question, we can write in any method.
See, the same question four students have asked. And I've already answered. Until and unless we are not specifying that which method you have to use, till that you are free to use any method.
Ma'am, there is my problem on my Gigi's phone.
What happened?
There is someone calls him, so the meet ka channel on my form also had to cut. I want to do again.
ma'am.
Yes.
Question E. So we have to even put the process or just the answer?
Just let me see which is the question. E1, right?
E1.
Just put the right answer only. In the question number J and K, you have to write the statement also because it's a word problems.
I mean J or K.
So, ma'am, the statement would be like that, ki, this fuel cost total this much rupees. Like this one statement.
Statement तो आप शुरू से पढ़ते हुए आ रहे हैं problems में कैसे होता है same way.
No, ma'am, in the Google form we have to write all the statements, all the three
statements. हाँ, जगह space, you have space. Write one line, put enter. Write second line, put enter.
Okay.
Or if you are not able to do in this way, write the final line for the answer.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, you are going to check manually.
Vedi, I can see you again. You are busy in phone. What are you doing, bacha? There is a CET. Please take it seriously.
Ma'am, see in the chat box.
I have already seen. Please answer your teacher later on. This is the class going on right now. What you want to say, Vedi?
What, ma'am?
Vedi, you have typed something, no, in the chat box. Please tell me what. I have not understood what it is. So you were there, no, before Diwali in chapter 10. Before Diwali, you have not attended the classes. Vedi, whatever you know about this, please give the CET. Arnav, do it practically. Please do all the solution in the notebook. I don't want any child to use any device.
Ma'am, I'm checking the mails.
Right now? Is this a time to check the mails? Children, as you know, yesterday, the way I have put your names in the classroom, those are not coming in the classes. Same way I'm going to put in the classroom, those who are leaving my class. So that everyone should be aware. Am I audible to you all?
Yes, ma'am.
Students, yes, ma'am.
Yeah. So that everyone should be aware that what the children are doing, they are missing the classes.
I can't find a money sign in the keyboard.
What?
I can't find a rupee sign in the keyboard.
Write RS, no problem. Write RE or RS, no problem.
Okay.
You can take from the Google and copy paste. Okay, now you are in grade 5. You know much technology now.
Ma'am?
Yes.
In the word problems, we have to give whole statement or only the answer?
Yes. Whole statement. All the three. Dhyan Chille, are you doing your CET? Vivan Balchandani, Dhyan, Aryaman. Please answer me, these three. Vivan Balchandani.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Aryaman. Are you doing your CET?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Yes, Vivan Balchandani, turn on your camera and answer. Dhyan, Shelly, turn on your camera and answer, please. Vivan Balchandani and Dhan Chile, I am talking to both of you. Turn on your camera and please answer. Tarnav.
My copy paste for Google. Is okay?
Okay. Okay, Lakshmi. Do fast, students. 7 minutes are left only.
Ma'am,
yes,
in the question number, we have to write the number 0 also or only the 7?
Let me check. Question number?
I.
बेटा आपने जो method पढ़ा है, अगर 0 लिख भी देंगे, अगर पढ़ा होगा, लिख भी देंगे तो problem नहीं है. नहीं भी लिखेंगे तो भी कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है. तो आपने जब पढ़े सारे मेथड तो यू कैन यूज. डोंट आस्क नाउ व्हिच व्हाट आई हैव टू डू बिकॉज आई ऑलरेडी इन्फॉर्म यू. अगर आप लिखेंगे तो भी सही है, नहीं लिखेंगे तो भी सही है. बट डोंट फॉरगेट अबाउट द पोजीशन, द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ द लास्ट नंबर, राइट?
Ma'am, have to write the word like the statement in that one in the column. We have to write the statement.
You have to write the statement when there is a word problem.
What?
What you ask? You have asked about the statement, right?
Yes, I need to write the statement in the column that you have given. In the answer key that you have given that answer. Where I have to write the answer? In the Google form, I have to write the
statement. There only write the statement, yes. Because you have enough space. आप enter करते करते लिख के जाओगे तो there is enough space there.
ma'am
yes
ma'am
by mistake I have written in the sentence not something from the matlab it makes sense but not from the question like if it is cost I have written something else
so you are submitted
okay that huh no I have not
you submitted,
but if I
so then do the correction time. No but you have to do the correction if you have not submitted yet
ma'am
yes Rudra
ma'am in the question number
ma'am I have submitted
L yes in there is written 2 tens so ma'am it will be 20 or double 2
2 tens kitna hota double 22 to nahi hota hai na 2 tens 1 ten and 2 ten kitna hoga rudra
20
ha yes
Ma'am, have you received my GT?
Yeah, submit it. If you have submitted, start writing tables.
Which?
Table of 16 and 17. Please, students, do fast. Only 5 to 7 minutes are left. Kush, yesterday I praised you a lot that you are doing very good, but I can see right now taking help from someone. Please don't take. Do it truly by yourself. Kush Ahuja, I'm talking to you.
And can we submit?
Oh. Yes, yes, you can submit if you have done. And then start writing tables in your revision notebook. 16 and 17. Once you complete, again I'm repeating and telling it for everyone. Once you complete your CET and submit it and start writing tables 16 and 17 in your revision notebook. Yes, Ariman.
I'm just happening that you told enter. When the click enter, it is not coming. And then I
write it in the one line, no problem.
So, ma'am, can I write the final form?
Our final answer also.
Okay.
Dhyan Chile in Vivansh Balchandani, it will be assumed that you are not doing your CET by your own. You are taking help from someone because you are not answering.
Ma'am, I have sent the CET to you.
Okay, thank you. I will check.
Ma'am, have you received my paper?
Wait a minute, let me check. I have received Arna, Vivan, Khevna, Mohit, Rudra, Master, Migdad and Gunav.
Ma'am, we have to send this rough book.
No, it is not rough book, revision work note. No.
Yes, ma'am. When to send?
No, no.
Okay, ma'am.
Only 3 minutes, students. Please submit.
Ma'am, we have to write which numbers table?
Ma'am?
16 and 17.
And 17.
1, 6, 16 and 17.
Ma'am, those who have done, they can leave.
No, they will Ma'am, write done. The tables.
Ma'am, done.
Done, then write the tables. 16 and 17 in your revision notebook. And turn on your camera, please. Turn on your camera, those who have submitted their CET. Karnav, Yash, Samriddhi, Jahan Agarwal, Gunav, Derye, Mohit. Turn on your camera, please.
Mom, I'm going to
okay.
Okay. I have many questions left. That's why okay. I lost my camera.
Ma'am, did you got mine? Ma'am, Rudra Jajadiya.
Let me check. After Gunav, I receive Anushka, Rahil, Jahan, Agarwal, Rudra Jajadiya, and Karnav. There is only one child who has done the first answer correct. You children are not aware what is the place value of the numbers. Only one child who has done the correct answer.
Mom, I haven't solved
it. Till now, those who have submitted, only Anushka has given the right answer. The first answer. Whole decimal chapter you have completed, but you are not aware about the places.
Mama, I am aware. I'm submitting.
Children. Samriddhi, you have written the first answer only place. Place value. The number also will come and the place also will come in the place value. Got it, Samriddhi? Turn on your camera, please.
Ma'am, did you get mine?
Place value. Let me check. Yes, received. Yash, Samriddhi, Dhyan, Vedi, they have submitted. Now, children, time up. Those who have submitted, they can leave the class.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye-bye.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye-bye.